हाँ भाई, ये सैटरडे मॉर्निंग शॉप है हैदरी में। यहाँ पे फ्रेश वेजिटेबल्स, फ्रेश फ्रूट्स। Vendor comes over here, they sell it, they bring it over from the farm market. Actually, it's called the farmer market of Hedley market. So I don't know, as you can see, a lot of vendors are standing over here. 3:30 in the afternoon, should have been here early in the morning. Made of milk, yogurt, and cream, and some sugar. It's power packed. Basically, it takes away all the heat inside your body. You usually drink it during the lunchtime. Sweet potatoes. They bake them basically underneath this wooden stove. Then it gets soft and it gets really, really, really delicious afterwards. Then they put salt, pepper, and everything on top of it. अंकल बन कबाब बना रहे हैं, बहुत मशहूर बन कबाब है इनके जैनब मार्केट के सामने। Guys, ever come to Karachi, you should try this bun kebab. You know, basically, they're called burger, but in Pakistan, they're called bun kebab. So you have different variety. You can have beef, chicken, and lentil, and also available in the potatoes. Extremely delicious, extremely cheap. Once you're here, you better come here and try it out. You can also have a variety of egg with egg as well. People sitting here on sidewalks. less chicken handi, some salad, some yogurt raita, and malai boti, and then fresh clay oven naans. This food center is located at the food streets of Karachi in Bunce Road. If you guys ever want to visit, this is the best place to come and visit. Let's try out and I'll give you the review of food.
This is the famous food street of Bunce Road in Karachi. Old buildings, sidewalk cafes. In Urdu they call it chatori gali. That's where they make freshly made food. All over this city, especially in this area, sidewalk cafes, barbecue, biryani, sweet corners, as well as one of my favorite sweet called rabri. It's almost 11 o'clock at night, and as you can see, people are going wrong way, sideways, you name it. And this is where you come and get the famous matcha kulfi. This is the special matcha kulfi. And this is Malik Nihari Shiawal house, and this is where we're going, Daily Rabri house. Because my wife, she asked for it. So we're gonna go over here. And we're gonna try some rabri. This is a famous rabri place in Karachi. It's what we call rabri. And it's made out of milk, pure milk. And we are gonna try it out. This is a famous Daily Rabri house in Karachi. It's rabri. And this is called Doodh Dulari. This is, I've already finished, it was called Ras Malai. And Doodh Dulari has all sort of dry fruits, some gulab jamun, and full-fat milk and cream with, like I said, dry fruits and everything. It's extremely delicious. And this is rabri. It's a special delicacy only found in India and Pakistan. And once you're here, or whenever you come to Karachi, you should come and visit this place, Daily Rabri House in Bunce Road. Famous Gajar ka halwa. Another place for matka kulfi. Hot and roll. Spicy burger and pizza. Alright. जल्दी आवाज अच्छी आई ना
आज
आए खाए
पिए और जान बने आज इधर आज यहां पे
जिसको भी हैदरी मार्केट आना है भाई की दुकान पर आए, काटिया वाड़ी शिकारपुरी चाट। सही है, अभी तुम्हारे आ रही है, डायरेक्ट आ रही है तो यूट्यूब पे। हाँ डायरेक्ट आ रही है। Kadiyawari papdi chaat along with a Sprite. That's where you're making it. Bhai kitna time lagta hai isko banane mein? करने में बनाने में कितना टाइम लगता है भाई, बताना जरा। यार आपकी दुकान का नाम क्या है? बाबा रबड़ी हुसैनाबाद। भाई जिसको यहाँ पर आना है सब यहाँ पर देखें। बेहतरीन गाजर का हलवा, ये देखिए जबरदस्त गाजर का हलवा, 150 रुपये पाव है, 600 रुपये किलो। मगर अगर आप नाम लेंगे तो शायद डिस्काउंट भी दे दें। बाबा बोले यूट्यूब पे देखा है आपको, गाजर का हलवा खालिस देसी घी से तैयार हुआ हुआ है। ये हुसैनाबाद स्ट्रीट है भाई, कराची में। सैटरडे नाइट December 15, 2018 हर चीज मिलेगी पूरी रात। दिस प्लेस ओपन 24 आवर्स अ डे। फेमस था ये भी रेस्टोरेंट। भाई को भेजेगा उसको, आपके उसकी आपको अफगानी नान खाने का बड़ा शौक है। वो बाहर है नहीं, वो उधर इटली। इटली get all of them. आपका नाम क्या है? आपका नाम कमान अल्लाह भाई रोटी बना रहे हैं आपके लिए देखो इंशाल्लाह ये हो गए अब एक तीन लाल वाले हैं रहमान भाई है रहमान बाबा तो ये है काबा चाय न्यू कोटा होटल हेल्दी ओपन टिल 5 o'clock in the morning this type of tea you drink it after you have a heavy meal so it helps you digest all that food and also it's good for your heart as well so I'm gonna try that out